Okay, just trying to set everything up at this point. Guys, just give me just a second. Okay, hold up. Let me pull this up. I'm waiting for Active Robin. We're just talking about this to him. But, so I'm calling Active Robin right now to see what video game he wants me to play. We were talking about me setting up a stream and, you know, doing another face reveal and getting on cam, whatever the case may be, and I was going to play some video games, but he wanted me to play Black Ops 3, but I was just going to show him the video games that I have downloaded up to this point. Let me take a look about Black Ops 3. I believe I would have to re-up. Unfortunately, man, I got to re-download Black Ops 3 and Black Ops 4. Wow. I own both of the video games. But I can't play them at the moment. I mean, it would take probably like an hour or something like that, man. You know, just to re-download them. But waiting for Active Robin to get here. But Call of Duty, I do have Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. I got that already downloaded. And I just recently re-downloaded Call of Duty World War II. So either one of those two Call of Duties I have right now. Of course, I have Mortal Kombat XL. I already have that ready to go. I have Mortal Kombat 11 for sure, guaranteed. I have Red Dead Redemption that I could play right now without waiting for it to download. I have Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I have Samurai Showdown. Resident Evil 2 Remake. Outlast. Friday the 13th. I have this video game called Amnesia Collection. I have The Forest. So, let me just wait and see when if Active Robin will show up and tell me which video game he wants me to play. But I'll give him a second because, you know, he might be caught up in something. And if not, I'll just pick. Well, while we wait, let's go to this video. There was a supposed update when it comes to like season two, and you know, I looked online and I heard that we were supposed to be getting a new zombies map, which it's talking about update application to use network features, man. What the? Oh wow, this is crazy. So there's an update for this game. That's probably that new zombies map. Just to be totally honest. That's probably the new zombies map. Let me check this update. The progress of it. Real quick. Wow, it's taking all day. Okay, wait a second, man. Can we get this to show up? Wait, what the hell? Okay, press to start. All right, let's see if the zombies. Wait, hold up. Hold up just a second. It's not left the party, man. What the? Okay, let's see if they put that new zombies map on here finally. Man, I downloaded the update yesterday, but I didn't get it. What the hell? Shit won't even load. It won't refresh. There must be an update in progress. Wow, they won't let me take a look at it. Okay, there it go. Oh, okay. No wonder. There's an update for the Black Ops Cold War version 1.13. It's preparing to download. So the best thing at this point is to just place my PS4 into rest mode. Let's see if we could do that. Yeah, let's enter rest mode. Because it makes the download process, man, go so much smoother. I'm still waiting for Active Robin to show up. But he still hasn't. He was supposed to be picking the video game that I played on this live stream. But I don't know where this guy is, man. We're going to put our PS4 into rest mode. But in the meantime, we're going to be like right back to check it. Unless Active Robin shows up and, you know what I'm saying, he wants me to play something in particular. But in the meantime, we're going to actually just open up the chat room for, you know, all commentary, all questions. Like if anybody has a question, anybody just has anything they want to say, I mean, just go ahead and put it out there and your voice will be heard. But man, first of all, man, I'm sweating. I got this hot, this cap is making my head hot. Let me find something to wipe myself with. Really need to open up my window. Open up my window and get a little bit of air circulating up through here. But man, where the hell is Active Robin? Wait. Yeah, I need a fan next to me, man. But I got a window that I can open up, which I'm about to do. I'm waiting for Active Robin to show up, man. Because me and him were supposed to be doing this stream, but I don't know where he's at. Okay, man, you take care, Romeo. Hold up. I guess at this point, what I want to do is I'm gonna go ahead and restart my PS4 and just see like what's the progress as far as like this download. At this point, I'm gonna play something in the meantime because I'm not gonna sit here and wait all freaking day, man. Unless it's something that's not gonna take long. Wow. This new update is going to take all day. Look at this. I mean, it's on 3% copying, so it must have already completed downloading. I don't know. But I'll find out eventually. But wow, I'm really not trying to wait that long, to be honest. Let me close this. Close this application. I'm really not trying to wait that long. Let me see, man. Is there anything else I can play real quick? I mean, jeez. I'll play a little bit at the beginning of this until Active Robin shows up. I still haven't completed this game. Hold caught up. I got cables caught up. Man, I got a lot of games. I got close to 200 video games. I'm just trying to untangle this cable. It's like caught all up in my headset. But yeah, let me send a huge shout out to Hidden Gem Gamers, man, for the donation to purchasing me these HyperX Cloud PlayStation 4 headset, man. This is a nice headset. They're very comfortable. They're real sturdy. I mean, the frame is made of, like, you know, pure metal. They're not like those cheap plastic ones, the PlayStation Gold and all of that. These are some real legit, rugged, durable headphones. And I highly suggest them to anybody. But hold up, man. Let's let this load up real quick. I just want to do something in the meanwhile until he gets here. If the guy's even coming. I don't know, maybe Active Robin didn't even get the notification, you know? It's a possibility. He didn't even get the notification. So he might not even be aware that I'm live streaming right now, you know? Let's just do something to pass a little bit of time. Let's go to new game. Because I just love how this video game starts off for some reason. It's like a movie. Like a real deal scary movie.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Yo, Active Robin, man, where the hell you at, bro? You probably didn't think it was going to take as long as it took, but I had to set up everything, like my green screen, my microphone. I had a whole lot of stuff to set up before I could go live.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how. But she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Nah, this is screwed up, man. This is a scary place in the middle of the woods. Look at this. Look how scary this looks. Wow. We in the middle of nowhere.
This is the place.
I know how to get through most of this, but with theatrics, I just want to still do it. But here's the scary house. Why am I so hot up in here? Jesus Christ. Andre, what's going on with you, bro? How you doing, man? Yeah, I'm just waiting on my boy Active Robin, you know. I'm in here sweating bullets. Like, I got a big old glob of sweat just like creeping down the side of my head. Hold up. It's starting to warm up out here, to be totally honest, because, you know, it's almost like springtime. It's like really starting to warm up. What the hell? Oh, this is scary, man. Just imagine being trapped up in a place like this. And look at that creepy guy, man. Jack. That's his name. And then you turn the corner to follow him. He just disappears into thin air. This is crazy. Wow, look at those crows. They're eating on some kind of piece of meat. Eating on a piece of meat. What the? Oh, through here. Yeah, this is definitely crazy. Yo, this game is screwed up, man. You like scary games? I can't wait until Resident Evil 8 comes out. Man, I have to play that game. I have to have that. I love all Resident Evils. Like, I'm not gonna really, like, get off into this. I'm just playing this for a moment to see if Active Robin never shows up. I'm gonna play it just for a little while. Oh, this is scary as hell coming into this house. Jesus Christ. Can't even see. Look at this. Whoa. This is the type of stuff you play late night. With your girlfriend. Well, not even with her. This is just something you just play late night. Okay, yeah, I need some chain cutters. This is hell, bro. This is hell. Look at that. I got a dead crow up in there. Woo. Yikes. Man, imagine going into a house and you just ask, man, can I have a bite to eat? And you look into the refrigerator and this is what the refrigerator looks like. Would you eat anything out of here? What if you had some runt roast? Some turkey bacon up in there or something. Man, this place is crazy, man. Tell somebody died in here? Jesus Christ. Somebody died in here? Whoa. Oh my God. Like, I haven't played this part in so long. I kind of forgot, like, everything to do. That's why it's, oh shit, okay. Gotta pick that up. I mean, I gotta look at this, I guess. Okay, we got the VCR. I don't think I had no tapes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end up fixing that. Putting a fuse up in there. Wow. This is a scary house, man. I don't have the videotape. I forgot where the hell to get it. Is this it? No. I forgot where to get the videotape from. Okay, let's keep going. Keep pushing. We up in this house. The haunted house. Open the door. Man, it's been so long, man. I don't forget where the hell to even go, even on this. In the beginning stages, man. I barely, like, I'm so far in this game that I forgot what to do way back here. I remember some stuff. Shit, what the hell? Man, I can't go through there. We've established that. And there ain't nothing in here, I don't think. Nope. Nothing but some old containers of stuff that I wouldn't touch or eat. Okay, yeah, let's go upstairs. It's the only place left to go. Okay, we're gonna need to cut on. Yeah, we're gonna need to find the fuses to cut this on. What the hell? Okay, here's the videotape. All right, we got the saved location. Let's not worry about that right now. Because I'm already way past this. I got a game that's way past this. I'm just waiting for Active Robin, man. Where the hell is this guy at? What the? Okay, we're going to watch this, man. Going to go here to this. Where the hell is the... Hey, this... what the hell? Okay, this is how you start off. Yep, I remember now.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Well, this is scary, boy.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Crime scene.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Oh. No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Come on, dude. Let's go. This part is so flucked up. This part is so flucked up. What's about to happen? F-L-U-C-K-E.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked.
After you.
Wow.
So,
oh my god.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway.
This dude's crazy.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh,
shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he?
Oh, they killed Andre.
This is the last time I work with that guy.
They hang him.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
They hang Andre.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he?
They killed him,
Andre, where are you, man?
He's dead. They killed him, man.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Unfortunately, a spoiler. Andre's dead down there.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
First to kill Andre. So go find him dead.
What do you see? What is it?
This place is crazy. I don't see nothing. Oh, here's Andre. Now, Andre. Wow, that's crazy. Yo, where the hell is this guy, Active Robin, at, man?
Jesus.
Yo, Active Robin, where you at, bro? Yeah, we're gonna, actually, at this point, we're gonna play something else, I guess. I guess Active Robin is gonna not show today. Guess I took too long. So we're gonna. Man, let me check and see what the hell. Oh, wow, this is only on 23% copying. Okay, let's pause it real quick. Hold up. I gotta make a video about this too. So let's pause it and then resume. It should move much quicker. Okay, 58%. What preparing to download, copying? Hold up, man. Come on, man. I want to play some Black Ops Cold War real quick. If not, I'll play some World War II Call of Duty because I do have that downloaded and installed. But, man, come on. This is going to take all day. Guess I'm gonna sit here and chill for a second. But I'm definitely not gonna sit here and wait. Not for that. Let me see. I need to check a little bit on my Red Dead Redemption 2. I haven't been on there in quite some time. Matter of fact, let me get on this video game real quick. I haven't been on this video game in quite some time. Call of Duty World War 2. Because I'm not gonna sit up and wait all day for the other video game to get done. Let's just check this video game, man. We're just playing video games today. That's it. I mean, right now. Just going through some of my video games. That's all. We're just going to relax. Yeah, no, there's a new update. There's a new Call of Duty update. For the new one. Not this one. The Call of Duty Black... What's it called? Black Ops Cold War or some shit. I gotta play something. Yeah, this was a really good game back in the day. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna try a quick little multiplayer match. I just need something to do, man. I'm just chilling. Yeah. Oh, Fallout. I wanted to. Man, I never bought Fallout. I wanted to play Fallout. Oh, look at this. There's a new update even for this game. Wow. Even for this video game, there's a new update. Okay. Let's play a quick little match. I just want you guys just to hang out with me for a little while. And just see the stuff that I do, you know, outside of Mortal Kombat. Just play video games. Just play all type of stuff. Hopefully we can find a match, but yeah, it looks like we did. Yeah, I like Team Deathmatch. Wow, Sandbox, what the hell? I never even played this map before. Wow, this is crazy. It just goes to show how much what I know about Call of Duty these days. This used to be my number one video game before I start playing fighting games like that. Yeah, I don't recall ever even seeing this map. Yep, I've never seen this map. What the hell? Hey, this is crazy. Yo, this map looks cool as hell. Okay, let's go. It's been so long. Oh, this map is so cool.
Become searching for targets.
Got him.
Kill confirmed. Dropping Fritz X bomb.
Wow. Oh, I should have had my shotgun. I would have did better with that.
Recon air bomb.
This is a cool map. I can't believe I've been missing out on stuff like this. Oh, wow. Whoa. Wait a second. Oh, they won't let me change. Let's change weapons.
Firing battery bomb. Target position confirmed.
Yo, this map is cool as hell, man. Look at these big dudes. The dude's playing baseball over there. I swear to God, legit, it's my first time ever seeing this map. Yo, this is so cool. Oh, got him. Killed him.
Kill confirmed.
Got him. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I definitely need a gun that shoots like this. Why would the... Is this a baseball field? What in the world is this?
Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Oh my God, what the hell? It's getting blown up. These birds are blowing me up. Really? Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Grenade! Just get out of there.
Enemy bomb incoming.
Oh! Oh, look at... Yo, this gotta be the best map I've ever seen on Call of Duty ever.
Enemy strafing run inbound.
This guy... Anyway, yo, this is crazy, man. Oh! Wow! Oh, come on. Yo, I can't believe that they would put a map. Oh! What the? Oh, I got shot from the
back.
I got shot from the back. Okay, the enemy.
Firing battery one.
Can't shoot him? No.
Sending motor rounds, zone and sweep.
Oh, sh. Yo, two soldiers. Yo, this is. This is out of this world right here. Toys, a rubber ducky. Oh, I can see you. Coming for you. Yo, this is crazy. I can't tell who's a toy soldier, who's like an actual real fighter, man. This map is crazy. Oh, wow, man, I gotta play more of this. Hey, I get my baby Wolfie on here. Oh, okay. You wanna do like that, all right. Where'd it go? Oh!
Enemy paratroopers in the sky.
Yeah, I don't know nothing about this game or this map. That's why I'm getting destroyed. But this map is so cool. Oh, what the? Yeah. Hey, this is amazing. Oh, grenade! Oh, shit. We got an enemy coming. Where's he at? Which way is he coming? Okay. Let's go. Okay, we still won. I just had a good team. Fortunately, I just had a good team. Man, come on, man. We got a rematch there. Oh, there we go. Look at this dude. Look at them kills. 100% whole milk. Not that 2% milk, not the skim milk. Wow, that map is so cool. But nah, yo, David, this is the first time I've ever played that map, ever. Sandbox. Dude, I really don't play Call of Duty like that. Like, look at my rank. I'm only a rank 3, yo. I used to play Call of Duty heavily. Back in the Modern Warfare 3 days. Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops 1, and Black Ops 2 days. But lately, man, I've been off into fighting games. This is the first time. No lie. That I've ever seen this map, but I want to play it again. I love that map. play Sandbox again. Oh, look at that. Come on, please, pick Sandbox. Man, they're picking these other maps, man. I want to play Sandbox again, man. That got to be the coolest map I've ever seen on any Call of Duty.
Kill confirmed.
Fire those fighters.
Here we go.
Enemy taking heavy casualties.
Oh, wow. Did you see him?
Recon the airborne.
I really didn't put a lot of time in.
I'm
getting your enemies. Oh, I can't even see.
Kill confirmed. Kill denied.
Okay, we'll get him. Trust me. It's gonna take me a couple of days to get back into the swing of things. Trust me, don't take long. I'm just not used to playing these type of first-person shooters. Especially this one. Whoa! Y'all need some practice. This is different than the other Call of Duty.
Straighting my inbound.
What the hell came in? Couldn't even pick up the dog tag without getting killed. Oh, that's crazy. That's just out of this world. Just okay, come for it. Watch what happens. Got you right in between the crosshairs. Come over here, try to steal this.
Got you.
Like I said, just get your dog tag. Okay. Yeah, back up.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Enemy. Come on, get him. Oh. Get some backup fire. Let's get some backup fire. What? Oh, wow, we got a rogue.
Incoming enemy artillery.
Rogue hostile. Rogue hostile looking area. Yo, I'm gonna start playing this game. This game is sweet. I'm gonna get my girlfriend on here to play. Oh, you got me? Oh. Yes, we do.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Yo, I'm getting so unlucky. Who would have known a guy with a shotgun right there?
Incoming.
Yeah, man, this game is legit. I ain't gonna lie. It would just take me a couple of days to get back used to this one. I can get the pressure. I'll get some stuff.
Kill denied.
How the heck you change weapons? Go back to my shotgun.
Recon airborne.
This game is weird. Hold up, I'm gonna have to start camping. We only down by 1 point. We gotta be very careful. See, I'm a straight noob on this game. It's been so long since I played. Weapons are so different. Play more strategic.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Should have got him.
Enemy care package observed.
Boy,
deny
landed.
The enemy.
Oh,
resupply.
Somebody shooting from the behind. Victory.
The day is ours.
That's what happens when you're on a good team. Okay, man, good game. Let's go off into something else. Let's check and see where's this Call of Duty at. This is the one I'm better at. But it don't look like it's gonna download. Let's get on some MKXL real quick. see if I still got it on MKXL. I wonder whatever happened to Active Robin. Oh yeah, no, there go Active Robin right there. Black Ops 3? Oh, nah, man. Nah, I was looking all over for you when I first started this up. But I couldn't find you. But Black Ops 3, I own it. I'll start the download process right now. It's not, unfortunately, it's not downloaded at the moment, but I'll start the download process. Let's make sure I have enough space. So I gotta delete something to even get Black Ops 3 even on my system. Call of Duty video games take up so much space, unfortunately. Let me see what I got downloaded. It's 28 gigs. Let's delete it for now. Talking about Zombie Chronicles for Black Ops 3? Yes, I do. Yes, indeed, I do. Man, I was a big Zombies fan, dude, so I have to have like the old school stuff. Okay, I'm trying to keep Soul Calibur. See, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Let's just check and see how much space this takes. Okay, 14 gigs. Let's get rid of that. But yeah, I definitely have Zombie Chronicles for sure. Let's see, man, how much, I don't even use Voodoo. Oh, that barely takes any space. Wait, I didn't mean to go to YouTube, my bad. Come on, let's go back. Okay, it only takes 4 gigs. I just gotta make a little bit of space. It only takes 12 gigs. Now this video game takes a lot of space, a lot of hard drive space. 115 gigabytes. Wow. Can't delete that, and I can't delete this. Let me see information. 30 gigs. Let's remove this real quick. Let's see if we could get this video game installed. If somehow I could keep the best games that I like and still install it. Okay, man, there's still an actual update. Okay, this, oh wow. Call of Duty World War II takes 184 gigabytes, man. This has to go. This is just taking up way too much space. Let me go ahead and, now I know I have enough space to download Black Ops 3. Okay, as soon as this deletes, I'll go ahead and get this going. Look like it's stalling for some reason. I don't know why. Hold up, let's just give it a second and see what it does. Okay, let me back out of this. We should definitely have enough space now for Black Ops 3. Oh, I forgot I got No Man's Sky. I haven't played that game in so long. Hold on, let's go to Black Ops 3. Now let's restart it. We definitely have enough room now. It's going to take for ages to download, though. Trust and believe that. Because there's so much data that needs to be processed. This probably won't be ready till like late tonight, man, or tomorrow, to be totally honest. I ain't gonna lie. We're still waiting, hold up. Okay, I got two things downloaded. Okay, the Nuketown bonus map, that's downloading. Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War version 1.13 is 34% copying. So, Zombie Chronicles. Oh, cannot download because there's not enough free space, man. What the hell? Okay, let's do this. Pause. Resume. Oh, it's not gonna work. I forgot because I still got a game loop. I still got a game going.
Fight.
Hold up. Let's exit out of MK. Exit real quick. Let's go back into my downloads. Okay. This map is almost done. Man, I can't wait to get a PlayStation 5, man. The things are expensive, though. That's the only problem with it, man. Cost so much money. Hey, Austin, how you doing, man? Just trying to clean up some space, man, so I could re-download Black Ops 3 and play some zombies on there. No, I just had to check my Discord real quick. But, okay, yeah. As we see, look at this. 4 hours left for me. I guess at this point, man, let me get a couple of games in MKXL. I'm also kind of late for lunch. Trying to figure out what I want to fix for myself. Do I want to have hamburgers? Yeah, put my PS4 in rest mode. Yeah, I know. But to do that, I won't be able to play no games. I will have to completely end my stream. I'm going to do it soon because I have to go in here and fix myself lunch. But right now, I want to play a couple couple of matches or something, man. And then I'll put my PlayStation in rest mode. Gonna play a little couple matches of MKXL. Matter of fact, before, hold on. This is what, you know, you really should do. Right here, I'm gonna show you. You really should train, like, just real quick with one of your characters, just to make sure that you got your combos down pat before you get into a match. And that's one of the things that I suffer from. I don't really do that as much as I should. I just gotta practice just a little bit. Just to make sure, because, you know, I normally play Mortal Kombat 11, so I'm just not really getting off into Mortal Kombat XL like that. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Wait, hold up. Okay, let's restart. Okay, alright. I just want to make sure. Okay. Let's get online and find an enemy to face. Also, man, been trying to fight, man, some of my friends, AI. I'm thinking about putting together AI tournament, you know, so you guys, man, better build up your AIs. Oh, for sure. Yeah, hell yeah. MK11 all day, man. I'll be with MK11 as soon as I come back. I was already playing it this morning. MK11 all day. This is just a special stream. I'm trying to find a fight real quick. Wow, doesn't even look like I can find a fight on here. Look at this, how it's stalling. Like, I'm not gonna wait all day, man. Nobody in here wants to wait all day. I'm ready to eat lunch, to be honest. I'm already an hour late for lunch. Thinking about cooking some hamburgers or some tacos or burritos or something, or nachos for lunch. I'm already like an hour and 4 minutes late for my lunch. So we gotta hurry this up, man. Damn, look at how long this is taking. Yeah, guys, man, I can't wait all day. Look at this. Okay, finally. Finally. I'm just hoping I could at least get a couple of fights in, man, before I start cooking. Yo, man, oh man, dude.
Faction.
Man, to be honest with you, bro, I used to do videos like that to where I would make predictions and stuff, but man, the way NRS is going, what, Slub Zero? Maybe Slub Zero. But I really want Chameleon. Or the female Chameleon. But I don't believe they're ever going to bring Chameleon back into a Mortal Kombat video game. At least no time soon. I just don't think it's going to happen. Unfortunately. But
Scorpion.
Chameleon would be pretty cool. I was surprised that they actually brought Fuji. Yeah. Chameleon. Well, actually, there's two chameleons. You got the male chameleon, and then you got the female chameleon. It would be cool if they would bring those two characters back. Yeah. Hsu. What's his name? How? Hsu? I may not be pronouncing it right. What about all the old characters, man? What about Natara? What about, oh, what's her name? Oh, I can't. Oh, shit. Let me. First of all, man, I got to fight. I got to fight to fight first, man, guys. Hey, hold up. I'm trying to live over here, man. Hold up. Oh, okay. Look at this laggy dude, man. Can't even do a combo. Oh, wow. Wow, look at the lag. What the? This game is cheating. Look at the lag. Oh my God, come on, man. Look at this. Oh, this is not fair, man. I can't play in the game. No. I can't continue to fight in a video game to where they want to cheat me with lag. Wow, we're going to find another match. Look at this. Look at how long it's just taking just to end the game. This is crazy. Do I have to reset my entire console? Okay, finally. What the? Okay, hold up. Let's try find a little bit, a match with a little bit better connection, please. Yeah, that's a possibility. I got the game downloaded in the background. Okay. Okay, I got this guy right here, man. I need to mute him because, okay, he declined. Matter of fact, 100%, because these dudes coming out here talking all type of crap. And I don't want nobody to really be hearing the little stuff these little Saudi dudes be saying.
Aquele cara tinha 1%, mano. Meu Deus, eu tenho
você. Let's get into a private party because I don't want nobody to hear the little stuff these dudes be saying on microphone. Hold up. Before we accept the fight, we gotta create a private party. Like, if you get tired of, like, people, like, trying to bully you and pick on you all the time, or, like, always want to have you arguing, man, just create a private party. Like, me, I have, like, a second account.
Challenge accepted.
And since the update, you have to, like, they changed the way that you set up parties. But, whatever. I just don't feel like hearing all that whining. Because once I whoop this dude's butt, I don't feel like hearing all that whining and receiving, like, all these hate letters. These dudes get salty.
Scorpion. Sub-Zero.
Okay, go Sub-Zero. Oh, man. Any version of Sub-Zero, bro. I got the perfect character for him. Even Grandma. Ninjutsu is the perfect option for any variation of Sub-Zero MKXL. Even the cheapest one of all, Grandmaster.
Round one. Fight.
Watch this. Watch this shit, guys. Oh, caught him. Caught him in a reset. Caught him in a reset. Oh, look at that. Look at how quick these dudes are falling, man.
Round two, fight.
Oh, they cheating. Okay. That's cute. Real cute. Oh. Come on, jump into it. Oh, my God. Bro, this lag is crazy. Yeah, reset for days. Okay, good block. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. That's enough.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Don't you want a rematch? Oh, he wants a rematch. Okay. Hold up. What's that making me hot? I had to go to the barber, man. Tell him, yo, I want that scorpion haircut. I want that toasty haircut. That's the haircut I want. That toast. Oh, okay, all right. Oh, look at how cute you are. Oh, I'm gonna get you. This dude lucky, man, to last. Oh my God, that damn. That sword has all that range. Whoa, I can't even do a move. Oh, what the? Yo. I'm just gonna do this to you then. You gotta adjust your game. That's how you adjust your game right there.
Round two, fight.
Come on. There we go. Reset. Reset. Oh, the lag messed me up. Oh, come on, come on, hurry. There we go.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Yo, that's messed up. Well, you messing with the fire guy, man. Oh, you want more? Turn this dude into fish bones. You want more? Turn this dude into fossils. Turn him into fossils. Sub-Zero.
Will there round one fight?
Fossil bones. Oh, we'll take this all day. We'll take this all day. You keep a line and we're gonna keep on doing it. We don't care if you don't have your controller. I'm still gonna hit you. Controller, no controller.
This is the end of it.
It's the end of it.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, why you smack if you're not gonna fight? But I ain't gonna show no mercy. I'll give you a chance. Is he gone? Is something wrong with his controller? I'll give him a chance. Is he gonna ever fight back? It don't look like he, oh, okay. Is he gonna ever fight back? If he gonna fight back, fight back. Oh, this dude's a punk, man. Okay. Let's continue to whoop. The whooping, let's continue to whooping. Hey, sliced cheese.
Scorpion.
Oh shit, let that nigga.
Fatality.
Yo, left his brains leaking. This man only got half of, well, he got, look like, from that cut, this man got 75% of a brain left. You want more? You want more? You want more? Come on. Rematch. I select a new character because I really want to play Jax. All right, man, let's move on, man. We don't got all day to wait for that punk. Punk scared to fight.
Challenge accepted.
Play a couple of this. We're going to play a couple of MK. And, man, actually, I don't know, man. I really need to eat something, man. Thinking about, man, making these hamburgers or this chili macaroni. Yeah, this game is lagging. Hold up. Let's see where this download is at. Man, I'm starving. Guys, I'm hungry. I'm already like 1 hour and 17 minutes late for lunch. Let's see, where are we at? Okay, 3 downloads. Copying, it's still copying. Let's pause. Let's place our PS4 into rest mode. Oops, not that. Yeah, rest mode. Let's go into rest mode real quick. Because I'm really trying to, I want this to download real quick. Damn. I want to see what the new zombies is like, man. Haven't had a chance to play it yet, but at the same time, man, I'm also kind of hungry, though, man. Like, damn. I'm sitting up in here, man. Dude need to eat some food or something, man. Like, shit. Freaking starving. I might have to go, guys. I gotta fix something to eat. Posting on my Discord. Let's cut this back off. If this not gonna download, I gotta go ahead and get going. Cause I have to begin to cook my food. Unfortunately. This is download's taking a day. How long is this new update gonna take? Okay, it's at 62%. Okay, maybe by the time I get things ready real quick, man, this doggone download would be, like, closer to 100%, man. Like, what the hell, man? I'll be right back, guys. I'm just waiting on this download.